breaking, Trump issues warning to Obama admin criminals, it's only a matter of time. Obama and his criminal buddies have been up to no good for quite some time. Now, President Trump has officially put all of them on notice. The revelation came when former FBI Director James Comey sat in front of the Senate Intelligence Committee. During his meeting, Comey revealed that Loretta Lynch and others tried to talk him into downplaying the Hillary investigation. In response, President Trump sent a strong warning: AG Lynch made law enforcement decisions for political purposes, gave Hillary Clinton a free pass in protection. Totally illegal. We are seeing a precursor to an investigation into Lynch covering up for Hillary, and Hillary for being deceptive, just like we were promised before the election. Trump has made quite a few promises, and does well when it comes to following through. We are now witnessing the first steps of what will be a real investigation. Listening to Comey explain his conversation with Lynch is troubling, to say the least. The former FBI director was approached by Lynch and asked if he could do his part in downgrading the investigation into Hillary. Lynch specifically asked him if he would stop calling it an investigation and instead refer to it as a matter. Remember, Lynch also decided to recuse herself from the investigation into Hillary's email servers right after she met up with Bill Clinton at an airport, where they just spoke of their grandkids and golf. Yeah, right, like we believe that one. We know that Bill and Loretta were talking about how they were going to prepare for when and if a situation arose regarding Hillary's email server. Loretta thought she covered not every base and that she was going to get away with it. Now that Comey has been fired, he has nothing to hide. We see a massive explosion of information that we suspected, and now we have solid proof of how deep the conspiracy and criminality within the Democrat Party goes. Trump is going to expose all of these criminals at some point, and we will see them in prison. He will expose everyone involved in corrupting our justice system. The sooner we can prosecute them, the better. If they are already comfortable manipulating our system, it only goes to prove they would happily do it again. Why should we have to deal with a corrupt system when we can drain the swamp and return justice to the American people? We suspect that President Trump will address every single one of these people before his time as president is finished. Our country has needed someone like Trump to come into office for a long time. We just concluded 8 of the most corrupt years the United States has ever seen. Growing pains are sometimes necessary to make a country a better place. It is going to take some time, but we will shed ourselves of these criminals by the time it is all said and done.